come on, son. So let's see. Everybody that knows me personally knows I'm a scam artist. This is my life. This is my life. This is my life. This is my life.
I don't have to tell you things are bad. Everybody knows things are bad. We know the air is unfit to breathe and our food is unfit to eat. We sit watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes, as if that's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living rooms. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel-belted radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not going to leave you alone. I want you to get mad. I don't want you to protest. I don't want you to riot. I don't want you to write to your congressman because I wouldn't know what to tell you to write. I don't know what to do about the depression and the inflation and the Russians and the crime in the street. All I know is that first, you've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being. God damn it. My life has value. So, I want you to get up now. I want all of you to get up out of your chairs. I want you to get up right now and go to the window, open it, and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not gonna take this anymore!
I might be too strung out on cockiness and won't accept the consequence of using all these women who trust in me and confidence. Drinking every night so these females lose their consciousness and let me slip it in because I've got no moral compasses and they saying I'm bad. I agree with that. I just had my way with all these chicks. I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I was soft. Yes, I surely did. Cause they wanna see me get locked up, but I was flaccid. I know I covered up things cause I'm a sociopath. Me and my mastermind group using fuzzy math. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. Going to a business meeting, so I gotta stay strapped. No, don't do it. Please don't do it. That's what the ladies say, but I forced them to do it. Lloyd got the money, so Lloyd gonna pay it. They just hate this, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That my crimes are on the rise. So fuck them other guys. I even gave them a chance to their side, but they all went to Atos. Atos, Atos, Atos. Yeah. I'll be yelling out, money over everything, money on my mind. Then she wanna ask why it got so droopy. Tell her I apologize, it happens all the time. She says she's all alone. Girl, don't tempt me. If I don't get it, there'll be no job for you. These sexual favors are surely overdue. You better do what you're supposed to do. I'm like, how am I not in jail? But still, I can't deny the fact that it's true. Knock upon is expressing all his feelings. So Barbara grapplers, all these niggas sound like all my children. And that's what you thinking is about to come and make a killing. I guess it really is just me, myself, and all my millions. You know that they ain't even got it like that. You gon' hype me up and make me catch a predator like that. Cause I lived a ruined life, truly a psychopath. When I drop my pants and wave it, I ain't even gotta say it. They know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That my crimes were on the rise. So fuck them other guys. I even gave them a chance to decide, but they all went to Atos. Atos, Atos, Atos. Atos. I'll be yelling out money over everything. Money on my mind. Mind, mind, mind. I'll never apologize for my heinous crimes. Crimes, crimes, crimes. They know.